We're also working new details on the pool where a local woman drowned and went unnoticed for days. We've learned the pool in Fall River's Lafayette Park will remain closed for the rest of the summer. Since it's the city's only public pool, we're told the state will provide free transportation to a local beach and open access to the pool at the city's YMCA. The Lafayette Park pool has been closed since the end of June, when the body of 36-year-old Marie Joseph was discovered.